It's a fine weapon. It just needs nerfed. Maybe twice. The damage and the weapon arc. Oh man, I got that parry, but the ugly asshole messed it up. I tried. Howdy, YouTube. I'm the Elden Dad, and I'm an enjoyer of Elden Ring PvP, and I do duels and invasions with different builds at different levels. And today, I got a brand new build, baby. 138 with 80 intelligence. I'm skimping on vigor, endurance, and pretty much everything else. And I don't have the weapons sorted out exactly yet. But I know I'm going to use these right here. And talismans, I think I have them, you know, pretty much optimal. But the build's still a work in progress. I'm going to do some invasions, and I got some duels. Let's get into it. Man, I'm so sorry. I thought you were getting space. Hehehe. That's fine. There you go. Holy hell. Dude, this invader right here, he's golden. Oh my god, he just saved me again! Bye. Well, at least that's one. I need to prepare more for stuff like this. He's not gonna let me parry him. That was not a good choice. Move your ass! Trying to make a video here. Stop rolling. All right. Oh, pretty. Don't do it again. Oh, shit. Sneaky. Nice. Try to crouch poke me too. That could have been my death. Probably should focus on him first. Oh, damn it. I'm playing like ass. I got a good swap on the Moonville, but I had my shield out, so I didn't get it at the right time. Like that. Frostpot Moonville combo. Let's go. Yeah, he wasn't having it. Okay, buddy. It's okay. You guys did a good job.
Yeah.
Alright, that's the video. I hope everybody thought it was funny. Talk to me in the comments. Have a good night. Elden Dad out.